10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Yes, it's number one. It's Top of the Pops.
And I always felt you were there. You know, that I could turn to you. Certainly come up tops. And I'd like to say this to your family too. The other night we were talking and I said, I don't quite remember what I said to you about having something. And you said to me, there's nothing I need, Mammy. I have everything. And I think that's the greatest compliment anyone can pay to their family. I have everything, you just said so simply. And you know you have good friends, lovely family, and God bless you. I hope you have a lovely night tonight. I love you. And I hope you have the happiest birthday ever. There's enough plans going into it anyway. So we hope it'll all turn out the way you want. I love you. God bless you.
Serious note, I just want to say, very proud to be your son. I think between the five of us, you've done an absolutely brilliant job, on me anyway. I don't know about the rest of them, but we'll have to wait and see. No, I just want to thank you for everything you've done for me in life, and if it wasn't for you, I think maybe it would have turned out a little bit different. And that's all really, I'm not going to say too much, but I love you very much and thank you for everything that you've ever given me. That's it.
I'd just like to say, Geraldine, have a wonderful night.
Yeah, and?
Well, I say one piece and then you say another, you say another, you know what I mean?
Geraldine, great night, we love you lots. You really deserve this night and I'm very proud of you and I love you. You're the best sister anybody could ever have.
Yeah.
Top 10.
Here we come, walk down the street. We get the funniest looks from everyone we meet.
Hey, hey, we're the monkeys, and people say we monkey around, but we're too busy singing to put anybody down.
We go where we want to, do what we like to do.
We don't have time to get restless. There's always something new.
Hey, hey, we're the monkeys. And people say we monkey around. But we're too busy singing to put anybody down. We're just trying to be friendly. Come and watch us sing and play. We're the young generation. And we've got something to say.
On your last trip, did you discover what the Earth people eat? They eat a great many of these. They peel them with their metal knives. Boil them for 20 of their minutes. Then they smash them all to bits.
They are clearly a most primitive people.
Or mash, get smash.
Oh. Don't strain yourself, Harry. Old Harry couldn't strain a cup of tea.
Not so much as the old.
Little left joviality, lads.
Come on, Harry.
He's up.
When a good cup of tea really counts, you're right to drink Brooke-Bond PG Tips. It's the tea you can really taste.
Harry, I hear they're looking for the good man with a pick to dig the channel tunnel.
Nemo, for can't swim.
Out as well, and I do remember the old times when Mammy would make me bring up Geraldine's breakfast in the bed, and I used to have my little rules sitting on the tray with her tea and toast that I really resented bringing her up in the mornings, and there would be an ashtray included that for Geraldine's butts of her cigarettes. So I used to leave a little note that because I was the cleanaholic and Caroline used to nag me for cleaning out the house, Matron Caroline and Princess Geraldine. Now, of course, I was Cinderella, but we won't talk about that now because it's all about you today, Geraldine. My big birthday's coming up next year. So, and I remember when I was bringing it to a 50-year-old woman, 50-year-old young woman.
We can edit that bit.
Anyway, so happy birthday. You so deserve this night. You're my beautiful sister, and I love you. We're very proud of you.
Frankie Byrne with another edition of Woman's Page, a program for or maybe about you. Now, the problem I'll be discussing today may not be yours, but they could be someday.
Don't play the game with two. game with you.
But I took them away from all that, and now they work for me. My name is Charlie.
Television has one major advantage over a live stage show.
Huh? What's that?
A television you can turn off.
Hi, Ger. Just want to wish you a happy birthday. And the one thing I will say, the one thing I missed is having a sister. But when you're around, I know you're always there. I'm Caroline. Well, the both of you. But anyway, you know you were always number one. Love you, Ger. Happy birthday. Have a great night.
We've only just begun to live, white lace and promises. A kiss for luck and we're on our way.
We've only begun.
Before the rising sun, we fly. So many roads to choose. We start out walking and learn to
where there's room to grow.
And yes, we've just begun. I need you. Must I?
I want to say, from your good looking, devoted, caring, willing.
Oh, great night. Hope you go easy up in the Elbine. But everyone else, have a great night, and hopefully I'll see you all soon. Okay? Bye.
Until the 12th and ever, I'll still be known.
I want to say, from your good looking, smart, devoted, willing family,
happy
happy birthday.
Please don't show the rest of these videos.
Come on, keep going, it'll be calm.
Go happy birthday to you.
Jim, bring your hand up.
Want to say, from your smart, good looking, loving family,
happy birthday!
Here, look what happened. It's your new daughter in law.
To be.
Going to be your daughter in law soon. Very soon.
Remember, Jer, for the next 50 years, I'm watching you.
What was that? It was very strange.
It was very weird.
It was peculiar.
It was kind of amusing.
Yes, it was rather funny.
It was incredibly funny.
I loved it.
Hilarious!
How about that for a dramatic countdown from 50 to 1? Geraldine, as you see here behind me, there's Dad. And I'm sure if Dad was here now at this moment in time, he'd say something like, you know, Geraldine, we're very proud of you. Your mother and me have always been very proud of you. And I just want to say well done. And then on the next breath he'd say, okay Pat, time to go, we have to go home and light the fire. Now, that's Dad. You know, Geraldine, I just want to say thank you for all of the years when we were younger that you looked after us. I know Mammy was out working, worked very hard, and Mum, for that I'm eternally grateful for all the way you brought us up. But Geraldine, I'm also equally, and Caroline, to you anyway, this is your night. I want to say thank you. Thank you for looking after us. You sacrificed an awful lot when we were young. And especially even in your own youth, you sacrificed a lot for us. And you were always there for all of us, no matter what. So, I want to say thank you for being my sister. And I'm sure Caroline, Thomas, Dermot, Andre and Maria would all say exactly the same thing, which they have done throughout the video, and they gave great help. So listen, enjoy the night, okay? And we all love you very, very much. And here's you.
So this is who I am. And this is all I know. And I must choose to live for all that I can give. The spark that makes the power grow. will stand for me. Treat me if I can. Symbol of my faith in who I am. But you are my only. And I must follow on the road that lies ahead. Now won't let my heart control my head. But you are my only. We don't say goodbye. I know what I've got to be. Immortality. I make my journey through eternity. I keep the memory of you and me inside. We don't say goodbye.